And throughout last night and tonight, a geomagnetic storm has allowed for people all over the country, including South Carolina, to see a dazzling light show. These are pictures from viewers from different places in the state showing us their view of the northern lights.